Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. In the past, I've talked about using custom lists, tools, options, custom lists. You can define a custom list there, for example, a list of bagel flavors. So that way you could very easily use the fill handle to populate a list of products or departments or whatever. And one of the things I always say is it's really tough to get those custom lists from one computer to another because they're stored deep in the registry. Well, it turns out that there is an amazing tool that allows us to do this. If we go to Start, All Programs, Microsoft Office, Microsoft Office Tools, there's something called the Save My Settings Wizard. Really, I'm going to recommend you run this once a week. Click Next. And I've already saved the settings from another machine, so let me restore. We'll click Next, and I'll browse. Saves as an OPS file. It's about an 8K file. Click OK. It has all the registry settings. We'll click Finish. Very quickly, it makes sure that you have nothing running, no Office programs, and then pulls in all of the files and registry settings, everything from email accounts to which add-ins you had installed to the toolbars to even your custom lists. So I'll fire up Excel again here. And when I go to Tools, Options, Custom lists, you'll see that I have all of the custom lists from that other machine. Very cool way to either save your settings in case there's some sort of a horrible crash, or if you need to move your favorite Excel settings from one computer to another computer, use the Save My Settings Wizard. Well, there you have it. Thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.